Trash can. For the ambient environment, you can bring a punk rock band that practices in your neighbor's backyard shed.
Lunch is my favorite meal of the day. I always eat the food that most represents how I'm feeling at lunch.
Hey!
We can teach them! We can teach them!
Thank you.
See, you're not so bad after all.
When you go to the park, bring some food for all the wild animals.
What do you want?
Fix.
Yeah, I fixed it.
Wow. Fix.
I just, look, when you've got a problem, you can't just clam up and start hitting everything with a wrench. That won't fix anything.
Good.
Well, I'm going now.
When you go to the park, bring some food for all the wild animals. For birds, you can bring sunflower seeds. For squirrels, you can bring peanuts. For
birds,
you can bring squirrels.
For the bird to the ground!
Thank you. I learned my numbers when I was a kid. Bye!
Ha! Always knew I'd make a good pirate. This'll bring him to a full stop.
Girl!
Finally, let's get this done.
It's gonna drive me crazy. I was never good at cooking. Sounded like that came from the other room. Real looker here. Mommy must be proud. If you didn't stop banging on the piano like that, my ears were gonna start bleeding.
Play to what?
No.
Play to what?
I can't read music.
Get off me, you...
Oh, jeez. Play.
Okay. Great! Sounds good, buddy. I'm gonna go now, okay? Fine. I guess I'll go out and do it myself.
Gordon, you don't have to do this.
I don't want you broadcasting, Ricky. You're gonna hurt kids.
Hurt them? Gordon, we want to help them. They need us. You need us.
For what?
For what? Gordon, look at this city. The buildings are dark and the streets are empty. No one knows how to be a friendly neighbor. It's a city of shuttered up hearts, and they need someone to let in the light!
I don't think that's you, Ricky.
You know why I think we got canceled?
Why?
Because people like darkness more than light.
Why would they do that?
Maybe it makes them uncomfy, because it shows how messed up they are.
What are you talking about, Ricky?
I'm talking about our show, Gordon! We show them how to be friendly, and they hate that because they're not friendly.
I don't think that's the problem.
Really? Are you sure about that, Gordon? Do you really think the City Network suits care about anything except their bank account? Do you really think people won't take any excuse to ignore their own issues? Come on, Gordon. We both know. Deep down, you want to be friendly.
Sorry, Ricky.
Ricky?
Shoot!
Gordon!
Okay. Where are we?
Can't go in there. It's so dark, I'll probably trip over a stage light.
Hello? Hello? Gordon?
Ricky, I'm here.
Oh, Gordon, thank goodness.
So, what are they? Bad puppets?
Oh, Gordon, I really hoped you wouldn't find out. It's so embarrassing. But we were all curious.
What do you mean?
We wanted to know what other shows had that we didn't. We'd never been allowed to watch television before, but after we got canceled, no one was around to stop us.
Okay.
So we turned on one of the old sets, expecting to see something amazing. But it wasn't amazing. It was mean. Felt like we were dying, Gordon. We all got a little twisted then, but some of us...
Great. Then how do I get out of here?
Well, there's an elevator somewhere. Should be at the end of that hall?
It said it's locked down.
Oh, that means you'll have to pull the security release. That's on the other side of their stage.
No, of course it is. If I ever get out of here, I'm gonna make you into a hat, Ricky.
Oh, I believe in you, Gordon. Just do your wham-blam fight the puppets thing. Give them the old ABC 1-2-3.
Thanks for the encouragement.
Unfriendly neighborhood.
Sort of things. I was here to educate the children. I am clever to keep your ears.
Now, what? Oh, jeez.
I don't think he's been in your face.
You were supposed to.
Oh!
Anyone else? No?
Gordon, you're alive! I'm so proud!
Good. I'm leaving.
Yes, you should! Job well done, Gordon. Turned off our antenna and survived the unfriendly neighborhood. You're a handy man extraordinaire!
Don't mock me, Ricky.
Mock you? I would never. Oh, before you go, I was wondering if you'd do us a favor?
Oh?
You've been hanging around the studio. You know a little bit about our show.
Spit it out, Ricky.
I was wondering if you'd help run our studio.
What?
See, everything's really old and falling apart. Really beyond our ability to care for. And on the personal side, I think it's obvious that we need a bit of a guiding hand.
Are you kidding?
Gordon, do I look like a sock that would kid?
Ricky. I'm just a maintenance man. I don't know how to run a studio.
Oh, I think you can handle it. It can't be that hard. Besides, look at how much you've helped us just since you got here. I talked to the other puppets. Reviews are dazzling.
What if you end up like them?
I don't think we're the ones you should be worried about, Gordon. Come on. Won't you be our neighbor?
Sorry, Ricky. I'm not eating that. That's been there for days. After I got back to the office, my boss told me that everyone was really happy with what I did, even though the puppets messed up another night's news. I got promoted to manager. Got an office with a window. But for some reason, I can't stop thinking about the neighborhood. For the next few months, I actually started watching the nightly news. Don't know why. Maybe I just wanted to see if something happened. But nothing happened. And at some point, I got distracted and forgot about it.
Thank you.